How to fix MetaTrader 5 account not working. First thing you're going to have to do is go ahead and open up the application by tapping on it. Just tap on the app to launch the application. And once you have done that, you just need to make sure that you're logged in. And if you are facing in, logging in to the account, then you're going to have to make sure that you have stable internet connection. Just scroll down on your control panel, and if you're using Wi-Fi network, try switching it off by tapping right here. So I'm just going to turn it off. Then I'm just going to go ahead and turn on my mobile data. After doing that, you can just open up the app again. And once you open up the app, you should be able to log in easily and make the application work. But if that doesn't work, then open up any Play Store or App Store on your device. Search for MetaTrader 5, and then see if there are any updates available. Just tap on this install option. If you see an open option, then you're good to go. But if you have an update button, you just need to make sure to update the app. Once that is done, head over to your settings menu, scroll down a bit, and until you see the app settings, just tap on apps. Then you're gonna have to search for MetaTrader 5. Once you've found the application, head over to storage and then clear its cache. Then go back and force stop the app once. It will stop any of the running activities on the background. Then you're good to go. After this, just give your phone a quick restart and try to open the app again, and you should start working properly. If this video was helpful to you, hit the like button below and subscribe. I'll catch you on the next one.